All three of these have actually been created, but I haven't committed them to disk yet. To commit them to disk, I choose File, Check In. And as you can see, that's going to bring up a dialog box. That's an optional dialog box. You can turn it off if you want. And if you do choose to use this dialog box, then you can selectively decide what you're going to check in. So for example, let me just create the one I created today. I'll leave the other two off of this check-in process. And you'll notice that they still have the little red check marks there, indicating they have not yet been checked in. I'll go ahead and check this in again, and now we can move on and do the others if we like. There we go. And you'll notice the way we described this is that when you first create it, it has been applied but not saved to database. So when we saw the little red check marks, that meant these were applied to the database but not saved to disk. And that's, or saved to the database, I should say. And that's what checking in does. It saves this to the database, it commits it.